Take that, Coat Parade. If you want Alcadoo videos like this, subscribe and click the bell. You'll be there when new videos come out. So, have you heard of Marble Marcher? It was a game Coat Parade made, and when I first saw it, it was pretty good. I tried downloading it, but I didn't have Windows, so you know what happened. Anyways, I get it, and it's fine. I'll just stick to my well-balanced, potato-friendly, max-supported marble racing game, Marble Blast. I think I speak for a lot of people when I say that our computers aren't designed for Marble Marcher. Anyways, like I say, if something isn't exactly what you want, you just copy an Alcadoo. Well, not in a bad way. Anyways, that's what I'm going to be doing for this video. Let's move to Text Me. Overall, I was quite surprised how quickly it took. I was a little disappointed that it was quite similar to another platformer. When you break it down, it's actually quite simple. Isn't that what Alcadoo is supposed to be? If you like this Alcadoo video, subscribe for more. Want more experimental marble races? Click up here. If you have more ideas for experimental marble races, comment down below. I'll really appreciate it.